The situation that we are in, Erica, is a new one, an unexpected one. And as I call it, we have all learned the art of surprise management, because these days were never expected, and we are into it and we are managing it. It is a surprise, but we are managing it, and we will come out stronger from that. All of us have been impacted in some way or the other. And I always say this, this too shall pass. Let's use this opportunity to leverage our resources to help us grow stronger and to help us grow taller. Life will have new decisions, new directions, new collaborations, new ideas, and absolutely a lot of new opportunities. Even the people who have hurt you, you need to be supporting them. Support everyone, even if there are people who have hurt you. Be stress-free, but be agile. Be aware, be conscious, be fully alive, and be excited in whatever you do.